Yes, please. Very good afternoon to all of you. So this is Arun here, and in the previous two lectures I had covered submitting via host. Today I am covering submitting via networks. So let's take a small problem and I'll solve this problem, and by solving this problem you will understand how submitting is done via networks. Just to recap, submitting can be done via two ways. The first one is via host phase, that is given a network, divide it into smaller subnetworks having 50 hosts, 30 hosts, 1000 hosts, and we have taken the examples also. In the same way, subnetting can be done via networks also. In this, the problem says that divide the given network, the 30.30.10.0/24, into 8 networks. Now please try to understand, now it is into 8 networks. Earlier it was into 30 hosts or 50 hosts. So now from this we can understand that this is a problem of submitting via networks. Okay, the next thing, or the very simple thing I have told you, that /24, so the number after slash, okay, is the network bit. So 24 is my network bit over here. I have told you that we have 32 bits inside an IPv4 address. So I have 8 host bit over here. So my network bit is 24 and my host bit is 8. The most important part to remember over here in subnetting is that the network counting. Please, I have marked this in red, and this is only for the purpose of your understanding, so that you can understand the submitting problem very easily. So network counting is done from left to right. There is some typographical error. It is from left to right. So what it is saying is that, very simply, so now 8 networks, that is the counting of the network was done from, of the counting of the network bits must be done from left to right. I have to divide it into 8 networks, so again try to find out 8 to the power of 2. So 2 to the power 3. So 3 bits I have to give to the network part, and the counting of the network is done from the left to right. Remember, the counting of the host was done from right to left. So in this I have /24, so network is equal to over here. This becomes my 8, this becomes my 8, 16, and this becomes 24, and the remaining 8 bits were for host. Now the counting will be done from left to right, and I have to allocate 3 bits, okay? So I have allocated bit number 1, I have allocated bit number 2, and I have allocated bit number 3. The next 5 bits, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, are dedicated for my host. The first 3 are dedicated or given to my network. So now my network address 1 will become 30.30.10.0/, earlier we had 24 bits for the network part in my problem over here. So now I have added 3 more bits, so it becomes 30.30.10.0/27. Then I told you that host is 5 bits, so 2 to the power 5, it becomes 32. So just keep on adding 32 for network address 2. So my network address 2 will become 30.30.10.32. My network address 3 will become over here 30.30.10.64/27. So this way my network address 2, network address 3, network address 4 will go. Then I said that the broadcast address 1, the broadcast address 1 will become 30.30.10 and minus the next network address. So my next network address 30.30.10.30. So my previous broadcast address will become 30.30.10.31/27. So my first network address is 30.30.10.0/27. and the broadcast address is 30.30.10.31/27. So I can allocate the IP addresses from 1 to 13 in between. Okay, so this becomes my network 1. Please try to understand this. I have to divide this into 8 subnetworks. So I have only finished network 1. Network 2 now. So my network 2 is this. This is my network 3. My network address 4 will become 30. Network address 4 will become 30.30.10.96/27. I hope you are understanding the pattern. Understanding the pattern is very important. Rest all is only maths. So my broadcast address 2 will now become, I told you that the broadcast address 2 will become 1 minus the next network address. So my broadcast address will become 30.30. Yes, you are right. It becomes 63/27. This is my second network. Broadcast address 3 will become now 30.30.10.95/27. So this becomes my network 3. Network 1, network 5, network 6, network 7, network 8. So in this way, I can divide one given network, which is 30.30.10.0/24, into 8 small subnetworks, having each one network address and one broadcast address. So this is folks submitting via networks, which is very easy. The only thing inside submitting you have to remember, which I have repeated again, submitting is done via host and via network. Inside host, the counting is done from right to left, and inside networks, the submitting is done from right to left. If you just remember this rule, then everything else is easy. Just I have some problems for you to solve. So the two problems which I have given is one via network and the other one is via host. So the first problem says that divide the given network, which is 30.30.10.0/24, into sub networks, into 4 sub networks. Okay, and the next problem over here is divide the network 10.0.0.0/8 into smaller sub network having 50 lakh hosts. Now this is important. 50 lakh hosts. So please try to solve this problem. If there is any difficulty in solving this problem, you can always contact me at my email ID. Or you can also text me or mail me in my blog, which is arunmil.wordpress.com. Thank you. I hope that you have understood what is submitting and how submitting is done via networks.